Famous Roosevelt Hotel, another one of the parties going on for Fashion Week. This one winding down, obviously. That's where the old Marilyn Monroe mirror used to hang back in the 80s, 90s, where people said if you looked in it at the right time and direction with the lighting, you'd see Marilyn standing behind you. I actually did that a couple times, and I did see Marilyn. I don't know. Maybe it was trick lighting. Maybe it was Marilyn. Maybe it was superstition. But I saw Marilyn several times here at the Roosevelt Hotel. I've done several shows here with people from the Breakfast Club. There's been some amazing memories here for me. Parties, fashion shows, conferences, all kinds of spectacular events. You're watching Breaking All the Rules on Vimeo from Live Video Inc. and KK Productions. All rights reserved, all formats. Where is the party in the hills tonight now?
It's in the hills.
Yeah.
It's in the party.
Yeah.
Where are you going to party?
The one where that has all the cakes and the people.
Yeah, we were here.
I have Paul Malls.
I just need one.
Does that have no Paul Malls left?
Nothing.
No. You're never going to get in.
Just weed.
Like a hair size, but it doesn't matter. No,
hurry. I know you're a good model.
My manager.
DJ.
No, I'm not. I was going to say, you might be a good model. All right, we're the designated.
We got some. We can help with Ferris.
I just know that you.
Midwestern gal.
Okay,
I can. And then you can fill in all the other parts of my phone number.
Okay.
He's worth a lot of money.
Thanks. And did you send your information? Or better yet, here. Do you have is that Windows or Android? What I'll do is send you a V card. If you put your information in here, I'll send you a V card once again. So, and notes. Notes is where we met, and events would be your birthday. I'm sure you have one. Here comes the big one. It's my honey. I just met her. And she said, well, I adopted me like fungus, and I have two people who get the images with me on Amazon. I've just inherited all these people. She's inherited on this show. She's the irresponsible.
I told you we wanted to.
This is Cameron.
I'm sorry.
Get the beer from the car and go that way?
Here you go. Do you need my birthday?
Well, yeah, because I can't invite you to send you cards. That would make it.
Hey, where are you?
Really?
I'm upstairs where I said I was.
Were you loving?
We're going down.
I said I was going to the right here. Okay, I'll go down the main lobby.
Guys, we're winning down.
Seriously.
Let me ask you this. What instrument do you play?
Okay.
All
of them. All right,
I'll see you in a little bit.
Where are you going to school at?
COC.
Where's that?
To the Kenyans up in Valencia.
Okay. Oh, you forgot email.
Okay.
What are you studying there?
I'm just getting my general.
Okay. You know, if you want a good transfer school, you should go to Santa Monica College.
Yeah.
Because they have the highest transfer rate in like UCLA, USC, and major university.
Really?
And they're like $26 a credit.
Really? $26?
Yeah. And I... Oh, you forgot your name. Oh, no, you did put it.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Hey, can you please mention?
Yeah. Could you say hello?
I'm walking downstairs right now.
Oh, my God.
You see Jamie?
Wow.
Say what?
This game,
I can't what you're saying.
This game,
who is that? I don't know who he is.
The leopard.
Yeah. Do you know the guy she saw him? Oh, the guy in the leopard? No, it's Quinn. I know Quinn.
Yeah, I know.
What about him?
Nothing. My point is. I like your
husband. Are you guys doing something up in the house line or not?
Oh, you guys should link. You guys should all leave. Yeah, yeah. Everyone's waiting for me to pull a move.
When will Ralph Reichman's house?
He's quiet.
Should I call him?
You can.
Is Matt got anything going on?
I hit him up. No, Matt's going to move. But hit me up privately. A lot of stuff I have to tell you.
We do have to.
Privately. There's a lot of people.
No, we have to talk soon, too.
Privately.
Did you get all the information?
Yeah, I'm trying to say.
Pacific Design Center.
What time is your show? What time is your show?
We're doing 7:30 tomorrow.
You're doing a show at the Fashion Show tomorrow at 7.
Yeah. Come after you're done, 9 p.m. Come win at 10. Do you have my phone?
He has my phone.
I have it.
You have it.
I'll come back to you.
Are you going to the doctor's house party tomorrow, the plastic surgeon's? It's by invitation only?
They sent me that on email.
Yeah, I got the email. My friend, she's walking out the door right now, that's not safe.
I'm going
to
send you a text with my information.
Please do. Can you send him? I feel better. I feel like I should be making these connections, but I have to watch out for my friends.
Do what you got to do. I do this all the time. Don't worry about it.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Here, you take care of her. I'm telling her, you have my number. But I'm saying, she can grab the beers and come back.
Well, yeah, we've got beer and vodka in the car. Come back where?
I'll come back.
Okay, first of all, I'm not your servant or a maid.
No, he's not. Actually.
I said, I'm not his.
This guy's good!
All right.
Happy birthday.
Where, Quinn? Quinn, where are you parked?
So young.
Ask him where he's parked, please.
I'm sick of him.
So do you want to go to it or not?
I don't trust him.
I've known Quinn for a long time.
I think the security guard and Bob will move the head next time he sees him.
Okay. I've known Quinn quite a while. He's trustworthy. Let me find out where he's going. Yeah.
Okay, well, this is my best friend.
Did you get the text I sent you?
No, I did not. Not yet.
Hey.
Did I put the number wrong?
No.
Yeah. Oh, I sent it to your email. Okay.
Dude, you gotta stop focusing. Put your glasses on.
Put my glasses on?
Hey, thanks, Bob.
Why am I putting my glasses on?
What did I do? I'm not sure.
Okay, let me try this. Are you guys going to the house party or not?
Yeah, I think so.
Do you know where it's at?
Yeah, I have the address.
Could you text it to me? You're going to Twins party, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one I'm supposed to go to, but she was so busy pissing him off. He was like, fuck this, I gotta get out of here. Call me. Kurtz. I emailed you my V card. Yeah. I emailed it, so when you get it, you can double click on it and save it into Gmail.
Okay.
But I'm going to give you another number to reach me on right now. If you call that number, that's my main number. That's a private line I just sent you.
Let me create Kurt first.